Hello and welcome to Johnson Coliseum. Jason Barfield here for game number two of the Southland Conference season. Bearcats here at home taking on the Privateers of New Orleans. Cats coming into today's ball game 7-4 overall, 1-0 in Southland Conference play. New Orleans 4-6 on the year, and they are 0-1 in Southland play, falling to Abilene last time out. For the Bearcats, they had a win in their Southland Conference opener here at home against Northwestern State, a game the Bearcats pulled away in late. Got a lot of guys involved in the offense, five scorers in double figures for the Cats, as they were able to put 92 points on the board against Northwestern State. So they'll be looking to see if they can duplicate that same type of offensive performance. Starting and lineups are being announced to the crowd right now, so we'll run them down for you. First for New Orleans, starting at guard, a junior out of New Orleans, Lamont Verzat. Troy Green out of St. Rose, Louisiana. He's a 6'3" junior. He's a guard. Followed by Bryson Robinson, a 6'4" senior guard out of Mesquite, Texas. Jarrell Cates, a 6'6" sophomore forward out of Charlotte, North Carolina. And then Jalen Key, a 6'8" senior forward out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. For the Bearcats, R.J. Smith will get the started forward, a 6'5", 220-pound junior. He is a transfer from Butler Community College. Chad Bowie gets the start at guard. Bowie, a 6'2" junior. He is out of Fort Bend Elkins High School in Houston. Zach Nuttall, 6'3", 185-pound sophomore guard out of Bryan High School. Danon Swoop, a 6-foot junior or graduate transfer out of Elon. And then Kai Mitchell out of Haverstraw, New York, a 6'7" forward. He is a senior. Bearcats got a lot of production off of their bench last time out. Namely, came from Demarcus Lampley. Lampley, 5 of 8 from 3 with 17 points in that game. We'll see what the rotations look like for the Bearcats here today, playing against a team that they know is dangerous. A good New Orleans team, was right in the hunt all year long for a Southland Conference championship. In fact, knocked the Bearcats off in Katy in the semifinals last year. So the Cats will be looking for a little bit of a revenge here today against the Privateers as we're about set and ready to get this one tipped off. Keep you updated throughout the day, too, on some Southland Conference scores as we get them. Kai Mitchell is out in the middle of the circle, ready to jump it up against Jalen Key. We're about ready to get it underway. Tip-off is up and controlled by the Bearcats. Danon Swoop with it. Swoop will hand off to Nuttall. Round for Bowie, down low. Up top to R.J. Smith. Smith drives, bumps, kicks. Nuttall, three, good! Good opening possession for the Bearcats. You can see Nuttall knocking down the outside stroke. Ball loose on the floor. Gates passes it off for Green. Green drives, shoves, foul called on Green. It's a good start for the Bearcats. A 3-on-1 end, drawing the charge on the other. R.J. Smith with it for the Bearcats, hands it off to Bowie. Bowie down low, Carr Mitchell lay-in, good. Mitchell will be looking for a bounce-back game here this afternoon. Had 11 last time out, struggled a little bit, though, with the shot. Always good for the confidence to get that first bucket to go. New Orleans kicks to the corner. Green fires a three. He knocks it down. So each team's now connected from long range. 5-3 Bearcat lead. Smith pulls up. Long two. Yes! Three guys have already gotten in on the action for the Bearcats with R.J. Smith's his first bucket. Mentioned they had five in double figures last time out against New Orleans. Green with it for the Privateers. Pass down low. Ball knocked loose on the floor, and it's knocked out of bounds by Bowie. Just couldn't control it. Bowie got a hand in there on Jalen Key. Couldn't grab it the first time and then dribbled it on the baseline. Inbound comes. Boy, Kai Mitchell went spilling to the floor, and then New Orleans threw the ball away. Didn't see what happened to Mitchell there. Just heard him hit the floor, fortunately for the Bearcats. Ball went out of bounds, so a turnover for the Privateers. Swoop, kicks to the corner to Smith. Smith, baseline, drive. Out to Nuttall in the corner. Nuttall drives. Out to Swoop, fires a three. Front iron, no good. Had a good line on it, just didn't have enough on the shot. Up top for Key, down in the corner. Three ball for New Orleans is good. Lamont Brissot knocks it down. 1 point lead for the Bearcats. Mitchell hands to Bowie. Around for Nuttall. Nuttall pulls up, fires a three, good! Second three of the game for Zach Nuttall. Bearcats lead it 10-6. Pass down low, stolen by R.J. Smith. Hands it off to Swoop. Nothing was there for Swoop, so he backs it out. Gives to Smith, down low for Mitchell. Catch, turn, tried to come back out to Swoop. Wasn't a good pass. New Orleans down on the other end, and a foul's going to be called on R.J. Smith. First whistle against the Bearcats here at the 16:44 mark. That'll put Bryson Robinson at the line. Robinson will be shooting two here. First free throw on the way is up and good. Get another look at the foul. See Smith raking the hand across the hand. Robinson, his second free throw is good. Two-point Bearcat lead. Nuttall with it here for the Cats. Down low for Mitchell. Kicks to the corner. Bowie steps back. Fires a three. Doesn't get the roll to go. Bounced in, hit the glass, and popped out. New Orleans off and running with it. Brissot kicks. Tried to go to the corner. It's knocked away by the Bearcats. So it'll stay with New Orleans. Robinson will end down along the baseline. Shot was no good. Stays with the Privateers. Second chance effort from Gates goes. And we're all square at 10. Swoop to Smith. Smith will fire a three. Good! R.J. Smith knocks down the three. His second bucket of the game. He's got 5 points. The Bearcats have already hit three three balls today. There's a jumper, no good. Offensive rebound for the Privateers. Foul, bucket counts. And a chance for a three-point play for Troy Green. We got a timeout on the floor. We will take it. 15-31 left to play here in the first half. Cats out to the early one-point lead. This is Sam Houston State basketball here on the Bearcats Sports Network. Back here at Johnson Coliseum, another look at the foul here that put Troy Green at the line. Just a little touch. That's all it took. So Green will be at the stripe. Chance for a three-point play. Chance to tie the game back up. Both teams off to a blistering pace shooting so far in this ball game, as the free throw is good. Bearcats 71% from the floor. New Orleans shooting 66% from the floor. All tied up, 13 apiece right now. Pass comes inside to Mitchell. Mitchell swings it out to Swoop. In the corner for Nuttall, three ball, no good. Knocked out of bounds, stays with the Bearcats. Green and Robinson were fighting for it. Bryson Robinson for New Orleans, leading scorer on the team, averaging 15.3 points per game. Preseason All-Southland selection, first-teamer. It'll be a handful all day as the ball's knocked loose on the floor and then stolen back from Bowie. Bowie takes it to the glass. Little bump, shot no good, but he'll go to the line to shoot two. Foul is called on Aryan Freeman. Just checked into the ball game, a 6'5" freshman out of Orange Park, Florida. And so Bowie will be at the line, shooting two here. Chance for his first points of the game. First free throw on the way and good from Bowie. Another look at the steal by Bowie and then the foul afterwards. See the bump right there. Just unfortunate he couldn't get the roll to go. Second free throw on the way, and that one is good as well. So Bowie gets them both to go. Bearcats back up on top. Ball knocked away by Bowie. Bowie was really active in the opening minutes Wednesday night against Northwestern State. Had five rebounds in the first 5 minutes of that ball game. 5 seconds left to shoot. Long three-pointer is up and good from Lamont Verzat. Boy, difficult shot falling away, and he knocked it down. And the Privateers lead for the first time. Kai Mitchell from the corner will shoot a three. No good. And the ball's knocked away and stolen. Zach Nuttall all alone by himself, and Nuttall will throw down the two-handed dunk. Cats turn defense into offense there, and they take the lead back 17-16. Second turnover of the game for New Orleans as that shot is up, no good. Rebound to R.J. Smith. Bowie with it to Smith. Bowie spins, kicks. Nuttall fires a three. Good! Third three of the game for Nuttall. He's already in double figures with 11. New Orleans looks to answer. Three ball, no good. Swoop there with the rebound. Out to Bowie. Bowie pulls up. 17-foot jumper. Back iron, no good. Had a good look at it. Couldn't finish the shot. New Orleans, quick three. Back iron, no good. Rebound, R.J. Smith. Smith will bring it up. Now gives it up to Swoop. Swoop drives. Lays it in off the glass. Well, you don't see Dane and Swoop attack much, but that was pretty. Cats leading by 6, 22-16, and a timeout on the floor taken by New Orleans. Nice little spurt here for the Bearcats. A 7-0 run over the last 1:34. We'll get another look at the drive here by Swoop. Nobody there to pass to. Took it himself. Lays it in off the glass. Take a look at what we've got coming up for the Bearcats during this 30-second timeout. Cats will take one stop out of non-conference play December 29th at Rice, a 2 o'clock game down in Houston. So if you're off over this holiday break, pop on down to Houston. Brand new arena down there for the Rice Owls. No chance to catch the Bearcats and the Owls hookup. Cats will be back in conference play January 2nd at McNeese. And then back at home January 4th and 8th. Nichols at 5:30 on January 4th. Southeastern Louisiana at 6:30 on January 8th. So the Cats have a good opportunity here. Conference play early on. Four of their first five are here at Johnson Coliseum. So a chance to get the Southland slate off to a good start. New Orleans will inbound down 6. Cats on a 7-0 run right now. And a whistle away from the ball. Foul was called on Mark Tikanico. Tikanico just checked in during that last timeout. Transfer from North Texas, originally from Moscow, Russia. Ball knocked away by Bowie, but they're going to call a foul. Oh, got good defense there from Bowie. I'd like to see that one again if we can. It's DeMarcus Lampley gets set to check in for the Bearcats, and he will give a breast to Bowie and get another look at it here. Yep, just a grab on the wrist by Bowie. That's his first foul. Drive in, and the layup is up and good. That's from Myers. Snaps a 7-0 run and a 2-minute, 13-second scoring drought for New Orleans. Cats still lead by 4. Nuttall with it. Duan Jones now just checked into the ball game. 4 left to shoot. Not a lot of time left on the shot clock. R.J. Smith fires a wild 3. Didn't have a whole lot of options there as the shot clock was winding down. New Orleans drives, turns. Jumper by Troy Green is good. Green's got 8 for the Privateers. It's a 22-20 ball game. Bearcats still out in front. And a whistle 35 feet away from the basket. Foul called on Myers. And with that whistle, we've got a timeout on the floor. 11-11 left to play here in the first half. Bearcats leading it 22-20. It's a Sam Houston State basketball here on the Bearcats Sports Network. back here at Johnson Coliseum. Sam Houston leading New Orleans 22-20. It'll be Bearcat basketball as DeMarcus Lampley will put it into play. Finds DeJuan Jones, will set the offense up for the Bearcats. Jones around for Lampley. Hands it off to Bowie. Bowie wasn't on the bench long. Back out. Jones, Smith. 2 seconds left on the shot clock. Smith has to take another three. No good. Second possession, R.J. Smith has found himself with the ball in the closing seconds of the shot clock. It's not going to go down as turnovers, essentially. That's what it is on his last two possessions. And now Smith called for a foul. Bucket is good by Myers. New Orleans has a chance to take the lead back. Another look at the foul here by Smith. Just on the follow-through, caught him on the wrist. Xavier Bryant checks into the ball game for the Bearcats. And the free throw is good as Nuttall checks in as well. Kai Mitchell also checked in there. So you've got Nuttall, Bryant, Bowie, Lampley, and Mitchell on the floor right now for the Bearcats. New Orleans has answered the 7-0 run by the Cats with a 7-0 run of their own. Bryant went hard to the floor. May have caught a knee to the jaw. You see him grimacing there. It's called for the travel, so a turnover by the Bearcats. Cats now haven't scored in their last 2 minutes and 15 seconds. New Orleans has hit 3 straight from the floor over this run. Drive to the basket. Shot blocked by Mitchell. Out for Bowie on the long outlet pass. Bowie takes it up and lays it in. Second bucket in transition like that for the Bearcats. Turning a steal into an easy 2 points on the other end. 24-23, Sam Houston leads, and a foul called on Bryant. Jason Hooten saying he pushed off. Jalen Key checks back into the ball game for New Orleans. There's that with it up top. Swings it around for Green. Green, a little jab step, now kicks out. Three ball is up and good for Lamont Brissett. He's got his outside shot going. He's 3 for 3 from long range. He's got 9 points. Pass comes into Mitchell. Mitchell kicks it back out for Nuttall. Nuttall looked to drive, was fouled. Foul was on Brissett. That's his first. Fourth team foul on New Orleans. So Cats will inbound along the sideline. In for Bryant. Mitchell down low for Bowie. Bowie, a little wild shot. He got knocked off his feet. The ball's knocked loose on the floor. New Orleans picks it up, has an easy bucket underneath. New Orleans now with a 12-2 run. They've extended the lead to 4. Bowie looked to drive, cut off. Double team, backs out. Now to Mitchell. Mitchell, fall away jumper, in and out, no good. On the rebound, shot no good. Another opportunity for the Cats. Nuttall lays it in. Good job by Zach Nuttall there to stick with it. 28-26, New Orleans in the lead. Jumper by Troy Green is good, and Nuttall took a knock there. And with that stoppage, we will have a timeout on the floor. 7:59 left to play here in the first half. New Orleans leading it 30-26. This is Sam Houston State basketball here on the Bearcat Sports Network. Thirty-26, New Orleans leads it. Just under 8 minutes left to play here in this one. Nuttall with it for the Bearcats. Lobs inside for Mitchell. Jumps, catch, shot. Truck, he might have been fouled from behind. No call made. Ball stays with the Bearcats, however. So 12 left to shoot for the Bearcats. Bryan will inbound it. Comes up top for Nuttall. Nuttall picks it up. Just 10 left to shoot for the Bearcats. Bowie drives, lays it up. Shot no good. Loose on the floor. Mitchell picks it up. His shot does go. Stoppage here as they reset the shot clock back to 30. They're going to put 27 on the shot clock. So, 2-point game here. New Orleans still shooting 65% so far. This ball's knocked out of bounds, and it'll be Bearcat basketball. Bryson Robinson lost it. Bannon swoop with it. Swoop hands it off to Bowie, gives it back to Bryant. Bryant feeds to Nuttall, turnaround jumper, good. Tough shot there for Nuttall. He's got 15. Game tied once again. New Orleans answers long two from the corner. Freeman knocks it down. New Orleans back out in front. This is exactly the kind of game we were expecting with these two teams. two of the favorites to win the Southland Conference title. Sky Mitchell backs in, comes up top to Bryant. Bryant gives it up to Nuttall. He's had the hot hand. Nuttall pulls up, fires a three, front iron, no good. Privateers with the rebound, quickly off and running with it. Three ball fired up, front iron, no good. Swoop there for the rebound. Swoop will hand it off. Nuttall lobs in for Mitchell, and Mitchell was grabbed before the pass got to him. That's just the fifth foul on New Orleans. So it'll be an inbound for the Bearcats. Probably a good foul there because Mitchell would have been in free on the basket. Terriante Thomas checks in for the first time for the Bearcats. Thomas, a 6'4" junior, is out of Columbus, Mississippi, came to the Cats from East Mississippi Community College. Takes the long inbound. Hands it off to Bryant. Bryant lobs down low. He's trying to find Kai Mitchell, who either slipped or got tangled up and was heading towards the floor. So it's a turnover for the Bearcats. That's their fourth of the game. Troy Green will bring it up for the Privateers. Hands it off to Robinson. And we've got a whistle away from the ball. And a foul called down low. They're going to call it on Swoop. And I think he's asking for an explanation as to what he did. Being told he made a grab around the waist, and that's what'll get the whistle as the first free throw by Green is good. Let's see if we can catch it here on the replay. And you got the arm around the chest. Not a whole lot in it, but certainly enough to get the whistle. Second free throw is good. Lead back to four for New Orleans. You see Jason Hooten there. 10th season coach of the Bearcats. Thomas up top. He'll fire up a three. Good! Been a while for the Bearcats. It's their fifth three of the half, though. First bucket for Thomas. Quickly the other way. Brissette, he'll look to fire a three. In and out, no good. His first miss from long range. Bryant with it. Cats looking to push the tempo a little bit. Bowie around for Bryant. He'll fire a long three. Good! Cats back in front. Back-to-back threes for the Bearcats. They've got six here in the half. They lead at 36-34. Bryant was a couple feet behind the arc on his two. He picks up the rebound here. Cats with numbers. Three on two. Out for Swoop. Swoop. Three. Good! Three in a row for the Cats. Nine-0 run for the Bearcats over these last 59 seconds. New Orleans doesn't have a field goal over the last two and a half. Drive to the basket. Layup is good for Gates. That's their first bucket in a little while. 39-36 lead for the Bearcats. Down low for Mitchell. Catch, lays it up. It's good. He's fouled and he'll go to the line. Another look at it here. Great feed there from Bryant. And the finish from Mitchell. We've got a timeout on the floor. We'll take it. 3:18 left to play here in the first half. Bearcats out in front, 41-36. Back here at Johnson Coliseum, Jason Barfield. See Mark Schlesinger, head coach for New Orleans there. He's done a good job with this program. Really building it from the ground up. New Orleans, a program that went through a ton of turmoil, an athletic department and a university after Hurricane Katrina. The first free throw by Mitchell is up, no good, so couldn't finish off the three-point play. An athletic department that was in flux, didn't know if they were even going to stay a Division I program. He's done a nice job with them. Kick to the corner here, Brissett. Pass down low, and the turnaround jumper by Key is good. Bearcats have hit four in a row from the floor, including 3 three-pointers. They lead by three as the ball is stolen there. And the shot's blocked. Nice work by Terriante Thomas. Stays with New Orleans, and now we've got a foul called. Get another look at the effort there from Thomas. Well, just trust us. Brissett will be at the line. Bowie will check in. Foul was on the floor, so shooting a 1-1 here. Jason Hooten having a talk with Xavier Bryant right now about the pass that led to this. So the first free throw is up and good. He earns himself a second. Jason Hooten leading his team out as they defend their Southland Conference championship from a year ago. The second free throw is good. Lead is one for the Bearcats. Had a couple of turnovers in the last couple possessions. Thomas catches the pass. Little floater in the paint. Yes. Thomas starting to get in on the action. A couple of buckets. He's got a big block. And the lead is three for the Bearcats. Brissett from the corner fires a three. Back iron, no good. Thomas there for the rebound. Filling up the stat sheet right now. Up top for Nuttall. Down low to Mitchell. Mitchell, fadeaway jumper. Yes. And a clap of the hands for Mitchell. He's got eight. Bearcat lead is five. Cats have hit six straight from the floor. Long three from New Orleans, no good. Mitchell skies for the rebound. Out to Swoop. Swoop to Thomas. Thomas, Mitchell, catch, finger roll off the glass and in. Double digits for Kai Mitchell. Cats have extended the lead to 7. A minute 10 left to play here in the first half. Free throw line jumper, no good. Rebound for Bowie. Under a minute left to play. Cats lead by 7. Swoop will slow it down just a little bit now. It's a screen from Mitchell. Nuttall wants it, lays it off. Bowie hammered on his way to the glass and he'll go to the line to shoot 2. Actually going to call it a 1-1. No shooting here. That's kind of rough. I know at the end there he was passing it off, but it looked like he was going to the basket there when he took the hit to the face. Bubba Furlong checks into the ball game. Kai Mitchell will take a seat. Don't want to run the risk of Mitchell picking up a late foul here in the half. Mitchell's had a good first half for the Bearcats. Free throw from Bowie is good. He earns himself a second. Seven seconds left to go here in the half. New Orleans can't hold for the final shot. They can eat a lot of this clock down. Cats had the opportunity to get a stop, maybe get one more shot off before the half. Leading by 9 on an 8-0 run. Fifteen left to shoot, 21 on the game clock. Berzat drives, kicks it out. Free throw line jumper, front iron, no good. Ball loose, and it's going to stay with New Orleans. So now the Privateers will have a chance for the final possession of the half. Cats looking to see if they can get a stop for a little momentum heading into the half. I don't know if Jason Hoot was asking to see if they could go to the monitor about who touched it last. They decide not to look at it. Drive, turnaround jumper, Furlong. Oh, he looked like he got a block, and a foul was called. We'll get a look at it here. Jason Hooten's pretty adamant right now. Yep, all ball. That was a clean block from Bubba Furlong. And with 2.3 seconds left, New Orleans is going to the line. First free throw is good. Hooten is steamed right now. Tough break because the Cats got the stop that they needed. They got the block that they needed. Just didn't get the call that they needed. Second free throw on the way is no good. Nuttall catches. He's going to have a last second heave. Fires it up and it's no good. And that'll be it for the first half here. But the Cats closed it strong. 7 straight from the floor. No field goals for New Orleans over the last 3 minutes of the half. And the Cats will take a 49-41 lead into the break. We're going to step aside for halftime. We'll be back for the second half in about 15 minutes for you here on the Bearcat Sports Network.
Looks like our contestants are ready to go, so let's start the music. count of four. And they're off. Now he's got his own basket, so great job on him. We got two back at midcourt. And we're down to three. Down to three. Looks like it's going to come down to a close foot race. Oh, and we're down to our final two competitors. First and get to the court. It's going to be a foot race. Who's going to get there?
And welcome back to Johnson Coliseum. Jason Barfield here as we're about ready to get the second half underway. Bearcats leading New Orleans 49-41. Both teams hot shooting all game long so far. Bearcats 59.4% from the floor. New Orleans shooting 50%. Bearcats used a great run there at the end. Really kind of a flurry of offense for the Cats to extend this game out a little bit and give themselves a little cushion as we're getting the second half underway here. New Orleans ball first out of the gate. Pass goes down in the corner. Now at the free throw line. Jumper up, no good. Bowie there with the rebound. Two Bearcats in double figures at the half. Nuttall with 15, Mitchell with 10. And there's Nuttall. Reverse lay-in is good. And a nice feed from Mitchell on the layup. First bucket of the half to the Bearcats, and they've got a double-digit lead. Berzan, who had the hot hand for New Orleans in the first half. He's got 11. Troy Green leads the team with 12. Green gets the layup there. So the two leading scorers in this game for both teams get the first buckets of the second half. 51-43, Bearcats on front. Lob to Mitchell, and it's too high off the glass. That ball was being thrown in traffic, and New Orleans quickly the other way buries a three. Robinson wasted no time firing away. Swoop for three. Good! Danen Swoop with the answer. Lead back to 8 for the Bearcats. Little floater in the paint. Roll goes. Cats quickly the other way. Out to Bowie. Bowie fouled and will go to the line to shoot a pair. Foul was called on Gates. His first. And Bowie will be at the line shooting two here. 80% free throw shooter on the year. First free throw on the way is good. One more to go for Bowie. Second free throw, front iron, no good. His first miss from the line today. He had hit his first 5. The lead for the Bearcats is 7. There's a wild pass. So let's see if the Cats can take advantage of the turnover. Swoop to Bowie in the corner. Bowie lost a handle of it. Passes to Mitchell. Mitchell, Smith, Swoop, head fake, drive, lays it in, finishes it on the roll. Second time tonight we've seen him attack, and there's Swoop with the steal. Cats have numbers coming the other way. Bowie loses it, gives it right back. New Orleans now on the break. Green with it in the paint. Floater up. No good. Tip in. No good. Stays with the Privateers. Green with a follow. His shot's good. He's fouled. Foul is called on Bowie. See the tip there. We'll see where the foul came. Bowie looked like he might have had a hand on the wrist of Green. And Green just strong enough to fight through it and finish the shot. Free throw is good, so Green finishes off the three-point play. 57-51 lead for the Bearcats. Entry pass to Smith, and Smith was fouled. I believe they're going to get Gates again. He's picked up two quick ones here in the second half, and he's going to go to the bench. Swoop will inbound along the baseline, gives it off to Mitchell. Mitchell backs in, and he was fouled. That's three fouls already here in the half on New Orleans. Foul was called against Freeman. That's two on him. Swoop will inbound, finds R.J. Smith. It's knocked out of bounds, and it goes off the knee of Smith. That was a tough pass from Swoop for Smith to handle. It's 57-51, New Orleans lead. And a foul called on R.J. Smith. Whistles are coming in at a quick pace here over the last minute or so. That's the third foul on R.J. Smith. Nobody up to check in for him yet. He's going to have to be careful. He's tied up down low in the paint right now. And a jump ball called. Nice work there by Zach Nuttall to win the possession back for the Bearcats. Swoop will bring the ball up the floor for the Cats. Drives, kicks to Smith. Little head fake, gives it back to Swoop. Swoop was fouled. Brzat didn't like it. Two on Brzat. Four here in the half on New Orleans. Rodney Carson will check in. Troy Green will go to the bench. Swoop around for Nuttall. Nuttall drives, lays it in. Good quick first step there from Nuttall. And now we've got a whistle away from the ball. Is that four on R.J. Smith? It is. They will take a timeout on the floor. Smith's going to have to come out of the ball game. 16 minutes left to play in this one. Bearcats leading at 59-51. Sam used to say basketball here on the Bearcats Sports Network. Fifty-nine, 51, Bearcats leading it. Second half shooting so far for the Bearcats is perfect. 4 of 4 from the floor. New Orleans will inbound underneath their own basket. Long two, fired up, no good. Offensive rebound and a travel wasn't called, and the shot was good. My goodness. 59-53. Lob up to Nuttall, and kind of a wild pass. Nuttall, what a whole lot he could do with that. There's a three on the other end, no good. Offensive rebound, put back, blocked by Bowie. Bowie to swoop. Ball kicked. So they're trying to get a pass into Mitchell. Pace just a little ragged here over the last couple of minutes. As Mark Ticanico checks in for the Bearcats. Ticanico played 2 minutes in that first half. Takes the pass here. And Thomas was fouled. Myers was all over him. 5 fouls now on New Orleans. And the Cats will inbound. Barely 5 minutes gone here, and Cats are just two whistles away from being in the bonus. The pass goes to Ticanico. Out to Swoop. Swoop. Oh, wild out of control shot. Couldn't get it to fall. Just rattled out. And a block called on Nuttall. First foul against Nuttall. Four against the Cats. 9 fouls have already been called here in the first 5 minutes of the second half. Jason Hooten asked for a timeout. Maybe just trying to settle things down a little bit here. So while they step aside, we'll step aside with them. 14:49 left to play. Bearcats lead by 6 here on the Bearcat Sports Network. Back here at Johnson Coliseum, New Orleans ball coming out of the timeout. Sam Houston leads it by 6, 59-53. Matchup here of two of the Southland Conference favorites. Bearcats won the regular season matchup with New Orleans. It was the Privateers who got them in the tournament down in Katy. And a travel down on the corner of the baseline. New Orleans will give it back over to Sam Houston. Cats, of course, went into Katy last year, the number one seed, double bye into the semifinals. Their stay in Katy was short, just the one game. Bowie to Ticanico. Picked up the dribble, gives it back to Bowie. Bowie drives. And carried it. little hesitation on the drive from Bowie that resulted in the turnover. It's now 9 turnovers in the game for the Bearcats. Four of those have come here in the second half alone. The jumper is no good. Tikanico had it in his hands, lost it. Thomas diving for the ball. He can't come up with it. New Orleans does. And then Bowie picks up the throwaway. He'll back things up a bit. Step back, fires a three. Front iron, no good. And a drive to the basket. Bowie got the block. Stays with New Orleans. Three ball. Long two, actually. No good. Bowie picks up the loose ball. Off and running with it. Kicks it out for Nuttall. Nuttall, a little hesitation. Look to drive. Pulls it down. Nuttall, your leading scorer with 19 points. Terriante Thomas drives. Layup is good. Scoops it in as he's falling to the floor. Three ball up, no good. Tikanico there for the rebound. Cats lead by 8, chance to get it back to double digits. Thomas kicks it out to Swoop, and he's going to slow things down a little bit. Jason Hooten just making sure everybody's set on the offensive end. New Orleans hadn't scored over the last 3 minutes. Cats really haven't been able to take advantage, though. Bowie drives, little acrobatic layup is in. Lead back to 10 for the Bearcats, quickly the other way. New Orleans falling to the floor, shot no good. Swoop off and running with it. Gives it to Tikanico, he'll shoot a three. No good off the back iron. Ball knocked away, but Bowie called for the foul. And with that whistle, we've got a timeout on the floor. We'll take it. 11:57 left to play. Bearcats lead it by 10. This is Sam Houston State basketball here on the Bearcat Sports Network. Privateers will inbound to get it started here. 15 left to shoot. Ball knocked loose. Bryant with the steal. 3-on-1 break for the Cats. Back to Bryant. Lays it in off the glass. Cats now with their biggest lead of the game of 12. And an offensive foul call. Brzat with the push off as we get a look here. Bryant forces the steal, gets it back, finishes off the layup. And the Bearcats now with a chance to kind of start to get a little separation here with the Privateers. Leading by 12. Bryant fires a three. Didn't get a good shot off. Jason Hooten telling him just to slow down a little bit. Bryson Robinson will check back into the ball game for the Privateers. Robinson, their leading scorer, averaging a little more than 15 a game, has been held to just 7 here today. Lob pass into the paint. Ball loose on the floor. Mitchell picks it up. Mitchell out to Lampley. Fires a three. Good! First three of the game for Lampley after 5 on Wednesday night. But it comes in a big spot here. The foul's called down low and the finish is good for New Orleans. Get another look at the three-in transition from Lampley. That's what you like to see from a shooter. Gates at the line for New Orleans, looking to finish off the three-point play. Free throw is up and no good. Roll, and it's going to be Bearcat basketball. It's in the hands of Mitchell. It was knocked out of his hands out of bounds. So Bearcats lead by 13. Thomas, top of the key. Down low for Mitchell. Mitchell backs and a little push. He was backing in and the foul called. And that's going to be the 7th team foul on New Orleans. I believe that's 7. It is. And that'll put Mitchell at the line, shooting a 1-1. Kai Mitchell on the year, 83% free throw shooter. One and one opportunity here. First free throw on the way is good. He earns himself a second. Another look at the foul. Just calling the little push off the back. Second free throw on the way, and that one is good. Seventy to 55, Bearcats lead. And a whistle down low, and I believe it's going to be an offensive foul. Another push in the back of Kai Mitchell. Once again, it's Jalen Gee who's called for it. Get another look at it. And Gee, it's the elbow up in the face of Mitchell. And that's what's going to get the call. Mark Schlesinger doesn't like it, the head coach for New Orleans, and he's asking for an explanation. But we got a good look at it. And it was the elbow coming up in the face of Mitchell. You see Schlesinger there saying he had an arm bar on him the whole time. They're going to let guys battle in the post like that. But what's going to get the whistle is when that elbow gets up around the face. We got 10:14 left to play in this one. Bearcats leading at 70 to 55, and it's Sam Houston ball. New Orleans just 1 of their last 8 shooting, but the turnover numbers are starting to stack up for New Orleans. They've got 15 in the game, 6 in the last 5.5 minutes. And the Bearcats are starting to take advantage of it. Now 17 points off turnovers for the Bearcats. Bryant to Mitchell. Thought about the three. Now puts it on the floor. Looks to drive. Backs his way in. Skip pass. Lampley fires a three. Good! couple of threes for Lampley. 14-2 run now for the Bearcats. They now lead it by 18. Gates on the drive, threw it away. Lampley from the corner, fires a three. Good! Three here in the half for Lampley, and the Cats lead it by 21. And an offensive foul call. Robinson called for the foul. Another look at the three from Lampley. He's got three of them here in the half after a 5-for-8 night against Northwestern. Mitchell around for Lampley. Up top for Thomas. Thomas drives, lays it up, no good. Tip in, no good, but a foul called on the tip. And Mitchell's going to go to the line to shoot two. Foul was called on Green. That's two on him. See the grab right there on the arm of Mitchell as he was going back up for the rebound. So Mitchell at the line shooting a pair. First free throw on the way is good. Mitchell now with 13. Talk about the Bearcats. Last time out against Northwestern State, five guys in double figures. They've got three right now. Swoop, Mitchell, and Nuttall as that rolls in. Tikanico will check in for Kai Mitchell as he has helped build this lead to 23 for the Cats, and it's happened quickly. 19-2 run for Sam Houston over the last 4:19. Including in that is 10 straight for the Cats. The ball was knocked away by Bryant, but a foul called. That is the seventh foul here of the half against the Bearcats. Three against Bryant. So Robinson will be at the line shooting a 1-1. Looking to snap a more than 2-minute scoring drought for New Orleans. Free throw on the way is good. He earns himself a second. One more free throw from Robinson. That is good. Robinson now with 9. It's been a struggle for him. 2 of 9 shooting in the game. Cats doing a good job on Robinson defensively. Bryant looks to drive. Nothing was there. Backs it out. We'll reset. Kick to the corner. Thomas with a three. No good. Tikanico knocked it out of bounds. Bearcat bench asking for the possession there. I thought New Orleans might have been last to touch. Cats lead at 78-57, 21-point lead. Turnaround shot is good, and a foul called on the Cats. Lampley called for it. That's his first. And with that whistle, we've got a timeout on the floor. 7:53 left to play. Bearcats leading at 78-59. This is Sam Houston State basketball here on the Bearcats Sports Network. Back here at Johnson Coliseum, 7:53 left to play. Bearcat lead is 19. New Orleans at the line looking to finish off a three-point play. Troy Green trying to get to the 20-point mark. Be the first player in the game to do that. Free throw is good. So Green's got 20. It's a game high. Bearcat lead is 18. Now it's a matter of just seeing if they can see out these final 8 minutes. Ball nearly thrown away. Nice job by Thomas to get a hand on it. Swoop to Thomas. Around for Nuttall. Nuttall, 15-foot jumper, left it short. Thomas, offensive rebound. Tikanico fires a three. Back iron, no good. Jumper there by Robinson is good. Cats have now misfired on their last five shots. And New Orleans is on a 7-0 run. They've done it quickly, too. Minute 17. Starting to cut back into this. 16-point lead. Swoop with a hard runner off the glass and in. Boy, he threw that one up there left-handed. And a much-needed basket for the Bearcats. Get it back to 18. Ball on the floor, picked up, drive, shot, foul, call on the Cats. And Robinson will go to the line. Bryson Robinson starting to heat up. Foul was called on Nuttall. I don't think he liked it. Kai Mitchell will check into the ballgame for the Bearcats. New Orleans has now hit four straight from the floor. Robinson, chance to get it to a 15-point game. Free throw is good. New Orleans now showing some pressure in the backcourt. Nuttall will catch and set up for the Bearcats. Swoop looks to set it up. Swoop to Nuttall. Nearly a dangerous pass. Lob into Mitchell. Catch. Lays it in off the glass and in. Nice look there, Kai Mitchell, able to finish it off. He's having a good day. 16 points for Mitchell, and now a whistle away from the ball. Foul was called on Bowie. That's four on Bowie. That's going to put New Orleans at the line. Shooting two here. And it's Robinson back to the line. Talked about his struggles here today. Cats have done a good job on him defensively. But that free throw right there gives him 15, right at his average. See what Bowie was called for here. Whatever that was. A little bit of contact, but Bryant checks into the ballgame for the Bearcats, and Bowie's got to come out. Robinson's got 16. Green leads everybody with 20. Bryant lays it off for Mitchell. Catch, spin, and he walked with it. Jason Newton telling him, just take it up. So six, under six left to play. It's a 15-point game, 82-67. No teams in the double bonus here. Skip pass to the corner. Robinson fires a three. It's good. Bryson Robinson getting it going on the offensive end. He's now got 19, and the lead is down to 12 for the Bearcats. They led this by as much as 23. New Orleans had missed on five straight shots. Mitchell into the paint, backs in, turnaround shot, left it short. New Orleans with the rebound. Jason Hooten asking for the officials to protect a shooter. Felt like there was enough contact there on Mitchell to warrant a foul. Robinson lays it off, two-handed jam, and it's now a 10-point game. '82-'72. Bryant, 17-foot jumper, no good. Rebound to New Orleans. All the momentum in their favor right now. Cats got to get something defensively, and there's a foul called. That's not going to do it. As Nuttall's called for the foul on Robinson. And Robinson will go to the line to shoot two. That's three fouls on Nuttall. See Nuttall there on Robinson in the grab as he's looking to change directions. So free throw for Robinson is good. He's perfect at the line today, now 8 for 8. And this is down to single digits. Second free throw on the way is good. It's an 8-point game. Cats look like they were ready to run away with this. Now it's a 9-0 run for New Orleans, and they've done it over the last 1:38. Pass to Mitchell. Mitchell's pass hits the back of the backboard, and it's another turnover for the Bearcats. For Zach on the drive. Did he take an extra step? Officials say no. Offense looking to go through Robinson now, their leading scorer. He's had the hot hand here in the second half. That shot no good. It goes over the top of the backboard. And maybe a stoppage of play that the Bearcats need. 3:44 left to play. We've got an 8-point ball game. Sam Houston on top, 82-74 here on the Bearcat Sports Network. Well, we've got a good one here in the final minutes. It didn't look like this was going to be the case. The Bearcats led this one by 23 at one point here in the second half. New Orleans has come back. They've cut it down to an 8-point game. Swoop with it for the Bearcats. Long three for Nuttall. Back iron, no good. Mitchell fighting for the rebound, and he's called for a foul. Wow. Get a look at it here. I mean, he's being grabbed. Mitchell's getting his shirt grabbed. That's a tough foul. Tough foul called on Mitchell. He's going to put Key on the line, shooting two. First free throw is good. It's now 21 fouls called on the Bearcats. Both free throws are good. Bearcat lead down to six. Need a bucket here. Swoop looks to drive, turns it over. New Orleans comes up with the ball. And a whistle before the layup. They're going to count the bucket. And the foul called on Key, but the bucket is good. Bryant will check in. Swoop is out. I say they're counting the bucket. It doesn't look like it's been put on the board anywhere. Right now, the score shows it's a six-point game. Bryant fouled on his way to the hoop, and he'll go to the line. ...82-76 lead for the Bearcats, and a couple of big free throws here from Xavier Bryant. Bryant today at the line. Be his first shots. First free throw is no good. A look at the foul there by Berzat, his fourth. Second free throw from Bryant is good. Bearcats don't have a field goal over the last 3:21. Still lead this by seven. New Orleans trying to come all the way back here after being down 23. Finger roll left short. Mitchell there with a rebound. ...2:24 left to play. Bowie fires up a three. No good. RJ Smith with the rebound. And Smith was fouled, and he'll go to the line. Foul was called on Myers. That's four on him. We've now had 40 fouls called in this game. Check that, 41 fouls called today. 20 against New Orleans, 21 against the Bearcats. First free throw from Smith is good. RJ Smith will get one more. Bearcats shooting just two for their last 11 from the floor, including nothing over the last 4 minutes. Free throw from Smith is good. All the Cats scoring has been at the line over this stretch. So got it back to 9, 85-76. Ball knocked away. Good hands there. Juwan Jones got a hand on it, knocked it out of bounds. So 15 left on the shot clock for New Orleans as we're under 2 minutes left to play. Kind of the game we were expecting between two of the top teams in the league. Robinson fires up a three, no good, and the rebound stays with New Orleans. Officials getting together here, and think they're going to go to the monitor and take a look, maybe see who the last touch was here. We'll take a look at it here. See Nuttall going up for it. Was it knocked out of his hands? That angle looks like it might have been. The officials are getting together and taking a look at it. This angle here, I don't know if we're going to see much from it because of the backboard. It is tough to tell. There's Nuttall with the hand. I don't know if anybody else touches it. Looks like Nuttall might have been the last to touch. 1:51 left in this game. Looks like it will be New Orleans basketball underneath the basket with 20 seconds left to shoot. Once again, Bearcats led this one in the second half here by 23. But New Orleans has come clawing back. Giving the explanation now to Jason Hooten on what they were looking at. I don't think he liked whatever he was being told. 1:51 left, 20 on the shot clock. Inbound to Robinson, quick three, good. Robinson showing the type of player he is, 24 points. Clearly why many think he's one of the best players in the league. Smith with it for the Cats, 10 left to shoot. Jones to Bowie, 5 left on the shot clock. Bowie looks to drive, spins in the paint, finger roll, didn't finish. New Orleans now off and running with it. Robinson in his hands. He took an extra step. What an opportunity there for New Orleans. They had the numbers on the break. And Robinson took an extra step as he was trying to decide what to do with it. Lead remains 6 for the Cats. 1:09 left to play. Inbound to Bryant. Cats still without a field goal. 5 minute stretch, the Bearcats have not hit a shot from the floor. Bryant's gonna let some time kick off the clock. New Orleans content to let him sit down and work it. Bryant into the paint, little jumper, no good. Rebound, Kai Mitchell. Mitchell kicks it out, Nuttall. Pulled down the three, smart there by Nuttall. 10 left on the shot clock for the Bearcats. Chance to bleed some more time. And a foul called with 7 seconds left on the shot clock. And that'll put Bryant on the line. Boy, that's a situation, if you're gonna foul, do it quick. They let the Cats take a lot of time off the clock even after the offensive rebound. They let him kill another 13 seconds before fouling. Foul was called against Key. That's 5 on him. Jalen Key goes to the bench. Just 4 points today. 1 of 4 shooting. Xavier Bryant at the line. A couple of big free throws here for Bryant. First one is good. One more free throw to go for Bryant. Second one goes as well. Bearcat lead is 8 with just 26 seconds left, and the Cats will take a timeout. Full timeout, so we'll step aside with them. 26 ticks left of this one. Cats leading by 8 here on the Bearcat Sports Network. 26 seconds left. Bearcats lead by 8. Trying to hold off a ferocious rally by New Orleans, who had been down by 23. They were able to get it to 6. New Orleans on the drive, floater up, and an offensive foul called. Another look at it here. Troy Green. That's pretty clear. Oh, they're going to go to the monitor and take a look. Maybe looking to see where the feet were. Get another look at it. I thought they were well outside the arc. I don't think it's even close, to be honest. Another look at it here. Oh, well outside the arc. That's not even close. Duan Jones is probably 3 feet outside the arc if that's what they're looking at. So this should be Bearcat ball with 19 seconds left. 87-79. They're taking a long look at this one over there. And that's what they were looking at. And I think that was Mark Schlesinger was the one who had asked for that. He thought that it was inside the arc, and the officials looked at him and said, no, it was like 3 feet out. So 87-79 lead for the Bearcats with the ball and 19 seconds left. Get into the hands of Nuttall, and Nuttall took an extra step. Turned it over. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Yeah, he walked with it. Jason Hooten having a talk now with Nuttall. Nuttall's trying to say he didn't walk. Jason Hooten's not wanting to hear that. So 18 seconds left. The Cats are going to have to play a little defense. Not quite done with this one yet. Reminder, what's to come for the Bearcats? They take one more shot out of non-conference. Heading down to Rice on the 29th, a 2 o'clock start down there in Houston. And then back to conference play. January 2nd, Bearcats at McNeese, a 7:30 game in Lake Charles. And then back home for Nichols on January 4th. Bearcats with four home games in their first 5 in Southland play. Chance to get off to a good start in the league. And then it's a tough 3-game road trip after that, at Central Arkansas, at Lamar, at Houston Baptist. Nuttall still not happy about the travel call. I think he's saying he got pushed. So New Orleans will inbound on the baseline. They need points, they need them quick, using a lot of clock. Nuttall knocks the ball away, comes up with a steal. Around for Jones, and Jones will dribble it out. New Orleans won't foul, and that will do it. And a good, hard-fought win for the Bearcats here. Knocking off the Privateers, 87-79. The Bearcats, 2-0 in Southland Conference play. Well, it wasn't easy. They led this one by 23 in the second half. And New Orleans came fighting back, cut it to 6 on a couple of occasions. Two coaching staffs that have a lot of respect for each other. You can see it there with the conversations they were having. Jason Hooten, a few words for several of the players for New Orleans. The Bearcats win this one by 8. They will enjoy a nice little break here. 8 days off. before getting back at it against Rice. So once again, final score here today, 87-79 for the Bearcats. Winners over New Orleans. Sam Houston goes to 2-0 in Southland play. I want to thank everybody who was involved in this broadcast, all of our students who stuck around to help produce this one for you. Enjoy your break. The Bearcats are undefeated in the league. This is Sam Houston State basketball here on the Bearcats Sports Network.